Today I'm going to show you how I stamp my logo on my fabric face mask. This is my stamper which I ordered online and it comes with fabric ink. I just stamp on the fabric and then I heat set it for 15 seconds and that's it. This fabric ink is pretty good. It stays even though I watch it so many times. And that's it for today. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.